Okay, let's do another session of Clear Sky. Oh my gosh, you're still loading? So it's, it shouldn't be. Okay, so this is the worst. I see they weren't able to fix that error. Okay, so basically Clear Sky is atrocious because you have to reset up the controls every time. When the game closes, it does not redo the controls. So I'm only ever going to do this once in between recording sessions. And, otherwise I'll have them all set up beforehand. I don't know how this kind of a glitch comes out. It's like it can't, save the settings or something. That's why I'm dying in all the radiation. Oh, dang it. I clicked use instead of defaults. And now it does this. So we gotta alt-tab out. Alt-tab back in. This is the suffering I go through for you people. Controls. Defaults. And then these default controls are trash, so always crouches. C. Low crouch is X, sprint is shift, crouch is C, always crouch is also C, so because we're not gonna, I don't want to deal with, I don't like untoggleable, that, okay, medkit, this, this, so my question is it RAM based? Or is it something else? What was the other control it didn't like, so it changed? Oh, right, PDA. Switch that to M. Okay, use. Now I do have to close the game, which hopefully won't reset the controls again, because otherwise this game is terrible. So I think what it is it stores the data for the controls in temp files or RAM. I'm not exactly sure how that works. Because, yeah, now my controller's safe. So it's when I turn my computer off that the controls get borked. Just like these borkers I'm about to have to stab. I'm probably just going to actually run past them because there's no loot and I don't want to risk taking damage because why bother? If anybody can explain that to me in the comments, I would be grateful. Yeah, I got this. I'd be greatly appreciative to understand how that kind of thing works. So I just killed those guys for ammo. I'm pretty sure I went down there and grabbed that. That's great. So now we've got a mission. Where are we? Yeah, so I met the message log. We're friends with stalkers a little bit. Man, the Renegades hate us. It's almost like we killed a bunch of them or something. Do we still have all those guns? Yeah, we do. Okay, so did the game crash last night? Did I not save? What happened there? Because I remember selling those three guns to this guy. Oh, I got rid of my shotgun too. One less gun and one less ammo type to carry around is probably for the best.
got that case for me? Hey, Mark, I'm still waiting on that case.
It was so glitched there for a second. I'll be able to run a lot farther without having to worry about a shotgun.
Come on, tell me what you got for me.
I wish he had some energy drinks for me. I really should have stocked up on this.
Bring me that case as soon as you find it.
Well, maybe that's what this guy's for, although I think this guy over here is a quick travel guy.
I'm Liz.
Just a quick travel guy. Oh, it's the Holy Grail. I'll pick up the other one later. Bye. Those other bullets are better. I'm gonna save them for... Wait, no. Those other bullets are hollow points, and nobody has armor yet. These are... So yeah, these are way better bullets. They do. In the spine. If y'all haven't seen those 10 guaranteed ways to make the Transformers movie and The Hobbit better, get on those. Those videos are hilarious. I'm going to sing the spine song now. Spine, spine, spine. It was yours, but now it's mine. Spine, spine, spine. We'll skip with it merrily down the lane. Sometimes there's bandits here, sometimes there's not. It depends on the game. Almost every game has the cordon in it. I might regret this. I regret this. I want to go over this electrical tunnel that I should have poked at earlier with my detector. There's really a pack of wild dogs here. Negative. Is this just a tunnel? So I'm not seeing any electrical anomalies. Hey, old stalker.
Don't just stand there, twiddle. Come on, spill the beans.
Don't ask me why I did that.
I
like stalkers. Do it. Man, all that shotgun ammo and shotgun, you do run a lot farther.
You got something to say?
Man, we've been waiting for you a long time. Go see the news now. You got something to say, say. You wanna upgrade something or patch it up? Sorry if I wasn't much help. Got something that needs fixing? What can I do for you?
I'll take flatness.
Got something to sell? Nice doing business. I'm coming, I'm coming. Nice doing business with an honest stalker.
I'm...
Captured military dude. Here's place where I can stash some stuff. Right, I had an upgrade in my gun, so I'm gonna re-equip it. Switch to it. I might be pulling out guns here. There he is. He's got a health button, right?
Howdy, Merc. We don't see too much of you at the cordon. What brings you here? From Sidorovich, you say? So, you know about the commander too? Alright, I'll be straight with you. We used to cooperate with the army. They'd allow us to transport goods safely through the outpost and let us in on some useful information. We paid well for their services. But then we found out that jerk of a commander worked for both sides. He supplied the bandits with our whereabouts. Then he went and sold two of our guys as slaves at the garbage. That was the last straw. Yeah, I guess we got a little carried away. Can't figure out what to do now. We're holding the commander hostage, which is a kind of guarantee that the army's not going to bomb our asses back to the Stone Age with their choppers.
Yeah.
We can't kill him, but we can't let him go either. This sly son of a bitch knows that we need him alive, and he's not caving in a damn inch. Trouble is, he's the only one who knows where the loot is hidden. If we don't deliver that loot to Sidorovich, he won't do business with us ever again. If we could only make this army bastard play by our rules, it would be a whole different ball game. How should I put it to you? Stalkers and the army used to work together. They gave us weapons, we gave them money, and everyone was happy. Sometimes they'd tell us if a new anomaly cluster emerged. But at some point, their commander got too greedy for his own good. He hooked up with the bandits and began to sell them information about our movements. At first, we thought the bandits were just lucky, but eventually we caught on to their shady dealings with the army. At that point, we got together and decided that the time was ripe for some heads to roll. Pretty well, you say? I'd say really well. It came at a price, though, because those army bastards kept squeezing us, organizing raids against us and shooting our brothers down from their choppers. They controlled all the trading that went on, and if they caught you with loot, they'd just take it from you. At the same time, doing jobs for them was hardly worth it. They paid jack shit, and that's if they paid at all. But justice is no sucker, not even in the zone. When Haletsky sold us out to the bandits, we decided we had enough of their shit and took him hostage. The rest of the army goons shat their pants. They haven't been bothering us since, seeing as we have their commander. So basically, we've clawed ourselves out a nice spot under the zone's sun. Nothing will change that now. You need to appreciate the importance of these developments. We set up a stalker base, and now the cordon is in safe hands. And it's only going to get better from here. You can bet on it.
Those are two drastically different pieces of information. Or, stories told by the same guy. I'm just gonna go with translation error.
Well, friend, we got more plans here than God Almighty on the first day of creation.
Things go. Okay. I know I was gonna go talk to that guy, but because I'm gonna go, oops, left my light on so they saw me earlier than I was. Every tree have to have a shrubbery. These guys don't have any grenades. Like set it off the fire. Stand there while you reload. Don't go hide or anything. I think there's one more, so we're gonna quick save. Two more, okay. How do you just take like six bullets? Where is he? We're carrying almost nothing. We are literally going to carry everything these guys had back to the Starker base since it's right there. crates up here. We're just gonna go out through this hole.
Got something to sell? Sorry if I don't have what you're looking for.
I wonder if he knows the way to those goods that I want. Wait, this guy wants. This guy sold better bullets!
Got something? If you need anything else, come back.
I evolved! And developed tools. That was actually totally worth it. That's a way better pistol. Once I get it upgraded. Yeah, and the reason it's so crap in stats is because it's like that. And this thing's great because it does a ton of damage. I wish we had some artifacts that,
Valerian, this is Belly! Is it true that you're getting the Stalkers together?
Oh my gosh, I forgot
it's true,
to talk to...
The army has got...
I forgot to talk to that commander, so I'm just gonna quick load, because I quick save right outside their base. And then I wasted a lot of bullets and health packs on those boars. This is mostly to save time so I don't have to run all the way back.
But so
oh, he's the red
blip. Laugh all you want. If you're here to find out where I hid the case with the loot, you're in for a disappointment. Go back to your beloved zone. My boys are gonna obliterate your pathetic posse soon enough. And as for your ringleader, we will hang him on the bridge so everyone can see what you get for messing with the military. Oh, really? And how much would you charge for your services? What if I asked you to help out my boys by taking out those snipers at the railroad embankment?
See, I wish you could actually take
good
that.
Readings. What else do you think you're funny? Man, if we were talking under different circumstances, I would give you a different answer. I am tired of this shit, buddy. The guys I started out with in the military have all got their shiny stars and decent outfits to run in better places than this. You think I got nothing better to do than chase people like you around the zone? And enough of this, this shithole, the friggin' zone, the bastard stalkers and that Sidorovich cocksucker. And let's not forget the mutants. We laid down our lives to stop them, but
they just keep on coming, and everyone on the outside just goes on and on about how we have to protect the world from the horrors of the zone, and we won't let it happen. Generals, those morons on TV, you could drown in their bullshit. How many of these top brass have ever been on a raid in this place, crawling on their damn bellies in between anomalies, huh? How many of those lazy sons of bitches have cleared the sector or spent the day chasing stalkers through the swamps? Those bastards are always using the army to plug the missing holes.
But yeah, that's kind of what you're for.
So what if I loot to the cordon for some cash? I live and I let others live, understand? Do you know even what my official salary is, asshole? Exactly, you try living gun. They pay me nothing. And they expect me to feel pride in my job and in my country. The bosses are making a killing out of this, just like everyone else. Why shouldn't I? My job is to do what I am ordered and survive. So, I am surviving as best I can. Curse this whole place and all the assholes in it. I don't know whether to shoot them all or to blow my own brains out. See? So what? I don't give two shits about you or your kind. You're not even supposed to be in here.
Screw you, dude.
You should have been shot on sight as soon as you crossed into the zone. No shit, those are actually my orders. Trouble is, you can't get much off a dead body, and I am due better compensation for my service here. The army won't pay it, so I gotta take it for myself. As for your inter-faction conflicts, I really couldn't care less. Get lost and stay lost.
Okay, so now we gotta go talk to the commander over here.
So, did you learn anything useful? Of course they'll save him. The rat bastard owes them a whole bunch of dough. He ran their operations on his own and stashed the cash away somewhere. Listen, I've got an idea. The commander's got only two men he can count on. They served together at the outpost, and he cut them in on the deals. So they'll do whatever they can to get him out. If we dispose of them, the bastard will realize nobody's coming for him. He'll crack, and we'll beat out of him the location of the stash with the loot. We split the money, and Sidorovich gets the case. What do you say?
Sounds good to me, man.
I have this feeling we won't have to look for them. Khaletsky's buddies are wandering around here somewhere planning to attack us. A small squad has been spotted at the elevator. Help us destroy them.
I don't know where the elevator is, so if you could tell me where that is, that'd be great.
Come on, spill.
Where's the elevator? Okay, that's the small one. The garbage. Okay, guy's gonna be over here in the dark valley. Where's the elevator? I got a decent idea of where it is, but I'm not sure. I think it might be this side, this loading silo thing over here. Whoa. I don't remember what that is. It looks like it would kill me. Yay, bullets for guns.
Don't be a jerk, holster your weapon.
Thank you. okay. Let's go talk to that guy again and try to find out where the elevator is, because that's really annoying. Bam, 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 bam.
Merc, you'll need to deal with the commander's pals. Merc, you'll need to deal with the commander.
I don't know where the elevator is, and you need to be on my map. Hey, where's the elevator?
What else do you interest, huh?
Okay, if we're gonna kill a bunch of military guys,
I'm coming.
Dump my, more of my stuff. Of course he doesn't buy. Food.
If you got something.
We use the author trash and do it. I think that's what that's called. So we throw trash into it. I mean, that's really precarious to get trash into. I don't know how I learned that it was called the black hole, but whatever.
I'm listening.
Also, why bother throwing your trash in there? Why don't you put your trash, like, in this building? So, yeah, I think this is the elevator, because it's a grain. It looks like a grain silo.
I'm listening.
This is the vehicle depot. Generally occupied by bandits. Oh gosh! That's no bandit. That guy has an assault rifle. Oh! Okay. So, I mean, this is who he means. Oh, that's uncomfortable. Okay, another group of stalkers.
Там кровосос. Ну да я не растерялся. Как зал.
I'm all ears.
На него. И давай ему в глаза замазать. Как увидите, кровососа в двух. шагах узнаете, чем. Само найдется.
Класс!
Блин, так не смешно!
Got him. Yes, somehow food not only stops the bullet hole from bleeding, but also heals a small amount of stalker food. Dang it, I suck. Okay, call him back. Call him back. Oh lord. Oh, man! Oh, that was an intense gunfight. Alright, so, yeah, that was a good gunfight. I'm gonna, cut the recording, and I'll see y'all next time. Hopefully we'll be able to get through that.